I'm on the southern Pacific, like that dream that used to be over by.
A lot of us call the Union Pacific the Great Yellow War, because they have assimilated everything.
Oh.
You know, they've taken over the Texas and Pacific.
There's an interesting poster in the D.B. Cooper exhibit that shows the history of, it starts with a big long list of American airlines in the United States that sort of fuses down into arteries.
Yeah. I've never flown on not only Eastern, but Northeastern.
Oh, really?
They flew Mooney Birds.
Yeah. I don't think I ever...
Mooney Bird north out of Boston.
Well, I'm Canadian, so I grew up with different airlines, but I did fly the old Republic airlines, but they turned into Northwest. Well, I think the only good training trip I take is from Toronto to Vancouver. Many years ago. Most of my life was in Canada.
My wife had to work once, and she couldn't get off until convention we had up in Richmond, Friday night. I had a suitcase with her. So she was able to go through, you know, like no luggage. Go get my house, it's already up here. It's been up here for several days.
Okay,
cut off my shirt. So they did carry her purse. I had a suitcase. And we've been up here since she was able to get out so fast, she got on the shuttle bus with the crew.
Because
she was going to sit in hotel. We started doing that on Amtrak, but it's a little easier.
Well, I know some people are even more car shipping.
Yeah. On Amtrak. On Amtrak, if not the leader, we've ordered our tickets to go to San Diego this fall, or the spring, or the second. We drive to go up into California, we said, yeah, that's a great. Because I've never ridden south.